Hello friends, we all know honey is not only very sweet and delicious but also nutritious. Honeybees produce honey from the sugary secretions of plants which we call floral nectar. A single bee can produce only 1 tablespoon of honey in its lifetime. Shocking fact, right? But did you know, honey is the only food that doesn't expire or get spoiled. According to Amina Harris, the executive director of Honey and Pollination Center, honey in its natural form has very low moisture. Very few bacteria or microorganisms can survive in an environment like that. They just die. They are smothered by it, essentially. Now you must be wondering whether we can eat honey that is very old. So let me clarify. You can eat honey which is 100,000 years old, cause it would taste and look like it did the very day it was put into the jar. The oldest jar of honey was found in Georgia, which is 5,500 years old. You must be shocked, right? For more shocking facts, subscribe our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified. Thank you.